glad you're not as strong as the dude in the painting.
Would you look at this? I paid $25 to some kid on eBay for a handcrafted Harry Potter wand. He sent me a stick. He went into his backyard, he picked up a stick.
It's numbered.
Ooh, limited edition, nice.